25 years ago, the looming menace of foreign dictatorship overshadowed world affairs. On the first anniversary of Adolf Hitler's coming to power, 20,000 Americans of all faiths assembled in Madison Square Garden. Al Smith, Raymond Moley, Rabbi Stephen S. Wise among them to condemn the Nazi regime. New York's Mayor Fiorello La Guardia added his voice. But the year was 1934, and Hitler's bloody career was to continue in the ascendant for over a decade.